He's under the impression you're the best.
Sorry, old man. Section 26, paragraph 5. Need to know. Sure you understand.
How many times have you done this before?
You're the first.
Whoever she was must have scared the living daylights out of her.
Something to make it for the Americans. Called a ghetto blasting.
Stun gas. Effective range, oh, about 5 feet. Disorientates any normal person for about, 30 seconds.
Don't find too many normal people in this business, Q.
What do I do to blow up the room? So, God save the Queen?
Well, it so happens, 007, that we packed the finder with a highly concentrated plastic explosive, sufficient to remove the door of any safe. It's magnetic. The actuating signal is personalized.
What's my code?
Oh, most appropriate. A wolf whistle.
You mean,
Stop!
Why didn't you learn the violin?
Stop! What happened?
Salt corrosion.
What is this?
I've had a few optional extras installed.
I take it that this is not a social call, 007.
Correct. You should have brought lilies.
I bring you profound, fraternal greetings from your comrades in Soviet Union.
Well, it's the first time I've ever been grateful. James Bond is a good shot.
What the hell are you trying to do, 007? Start World War III?
Felix Leiter. Now, what's the CIA doing here?
Nice work, girls.
No hard feelings?
Not if the party's still on.
James is trapped. You must help him.
He'll have to take his chance.
You can't leave him. You owe him your life.
There's nothing more I can do.
Yes, there is.
Just make dinner.
Oh.
things out of here?
Yeah, do it slowly.
Bon appetit.
Freeze! Over by the trap door, old buddy.
There's $2 million in that suitcase. I'll split it with you.
You earned it. You keep it, old buddy.
What a terrible waste of money.
You have an assignment, and I expect you to carry it out objectively and professionally.
Then you have my resignation, sir.
Effective immediately. Your license to kill is revoked, and I require you to hand over your weapon. Now,
farewell to arms.
Why this?
In my business, you prepare for the unexpected.
And what business is that?
I help people with problems.
Problem solver.
I'm more of a problem eliminator.
Oh, really, W7?
Q, what the hell are you doing here? I might have killed you.
Well, I'm on leave. Thought I'd pop around and see how you're getting on.
You all right?
Yes, of course I'm all right.
How'd you find me?
Well, Moneypenny, of course. She's worried sick about you.
This is no place for you, Q. Go home.
Oh, don't be an idiot, 007. I know exactly what you're up to, and quite frankly, you're going to need my help. Remember, if it hadn't been for Q Branch, you'd have been dead long ago. Now, this looks like an ordinary camera, doesn't it?
What kind of film does it take? 120?
No, 0.220 high velocity.
Smile, boys.
Don't use a flash! Stop fiddling about with things that you don't understand. You might easily have killed him.
That's odd.
That's not my money. I swear.
That's right, honey. It's mine.
I want it so bad. I'm fainting!
Don't judge him too harshly, my dear. Field operatives must often use every means at their disposal to achieve their objectives.
Bullshit!
When you're up to your ankles, you're gonna beg to tell me everything. When you're up to your knees, you'll kiss my ass to kill you.
You're dead.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Switch the bloody machine off!
You could have had everything.
Don't you want to know why?
Bye, have a great time.